We heard firing from the back of the campus. We thought maybe some people were fighting. Then the firing increased. Then we said, get into the rooms, don't go out. Then the security forces came. They showed great bravery. The army soldiers also showed great bravery.